music.
Yo, broke up black and white like MJ Carmel one. She bad, better than who, you mad. 1-2 stroking that back, bouncing back. You hear that clap, clap. You hear that clap, clap.
Alright, what's happening, y'all, man? We about to dip out to Orlando. So, we just waiting on my fiance, because she can take her time. But, just waiting on her, and then we about to dip out. It's probably around 5 o'clock, so probably get there like 8 o'clock or something.
Alright, we finally got in the car. So, we got this bad boy running the Mustang. And we got mine over here.
So, quick update. We're headed to Disney Springs to go to Aniko's 5th birthday dinner. And it's really nice out here, beautiful drive, so we're almost there.
Alright, so we finally pulled up in Orlando. So we at the Disney venue right now, so we about to head to dinner and link up with the other folks. See where they at in Disneyland. It's looking nice and beautiful out here. Nico Suave, birthday boy right there. Look at that birthday boy.
How was your food?
Stop! Why are you doing that? That is illegal.
He doesn't stop. They give us a paper. You're supposed to scan it.
Oh, yeah. I like no pictures.
Oh, yeah. Food just got out. Ooh, that look good. Got the enchiladas.
Flautas.
Chicken flautas. Dig in. Boy, turn a cinco. Feliz cumpleaños. Yo, now what they do?
Make a win.
Okay. You gotta blow it though.
Baby shark.
Oh, it's a trick candle.
Oh, no.
Hey.
Who did that with vegetables? Who's going in on that?
Turn it up.
That's crazy. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Everybody get in, man.
Alright.
See if somebody can take a picture. Y'all ready?
I can't take it.
Oh, on the shield, that's crazy. How do we end up here?
Aniko Suave. Woo!
I'm so tired.
All right, y'all, we just got out the park. The food was maybe 5 out of 10.
I think it was good.
She thinks the food was good, but it was kind of trash, bro. I feel like the portions could have been a little bit better.
Gordon Ramsay critic over here.
But all right, we about to finally head back to the hotel and check in and just relax, and then we'll just check in with y'all once we get there. All right, y'all, we finally pulled up at the hotel, bro. First thoughts, it looks pretty good.
This is really nice. The mirrors are really cool. Look at that. They got three mirrors. Three size. Desk right here, which you can get some work on. Good size TV. And then you got a nice little couch here. A mirror. Alright, morning everyone. It is day two in Orlando. So, it is around 10 o'clock right now. So, we're going to head over to my fiance's grandma. So, we're going to go chill with her and have a good time over there. That's probably like an hour away at Cocoa Beach. And then we're going to go link up with my dad and Dean over there. So, that's probably like 2 hours we got to go to Kissimmee. And we're just probably just going to chill there, watch some football. And then, you know, my sister and my brother, my little nephew are in Disney right now, so having a little blast. The only reason we're not there is because I'm not trying to walk around in the heat all day. And the tickets, man, were like $180 a piece. Like, I'd rather just explore Orlando, have some fun. But, yeah, so we're going to do that today, and then we'll see what we get into tonight. There's a couple Halloween parties, so hopefully, you know, we can find something. All right, y'all, we finally pulled up at Grandma's house. So I just want to show y'all, man, this Mustang, 2008 Mustang GT. Grandma pushing over here, huh? The car look clean. I don't know how long she has this car, maybe since 2008, brand new. But she keeps it spotless clean. So yeah, it's automatic. But man, she said this car had no issues. But all right, I'm about to pop inside. We're gonna get some fried fish. Let's pop up.
Do you like guacamole, Grandma?
Yeah, but I didn't get any no chips.
You didn't get any
chips? Yeah, I love
no
chips.
You want us to get you some?
Ooh. All right.
This is a
high
protein, but they look good though.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a place.
Yeah, it's like a place where people go and like they park their cars and stuff like that.
And Sam.
Yes.
You used to be the when she was. Yes, you did. You walked them one day. It was and Jen saw you, and Jen jerked you up like that, and Fred followed her. Hey. Oh, my friend, they want to bother you.
You know,
she didn't hit you. She was just trying to get your attention.
You know what's funny? I remember one time, my dad, I don't know why I remember this one.
All right, now we got the grits going. Oh, the fish. About to tear this up. All right, now we back on the road. We got Sam driving. I'm driving this thing.
So we'll
see how this goes. All right, y'all, we finally pulled up at my fan's crib, bro.
Huh?
This?
Oh, yeah. I'll show them.
We're tearing it up.
You won't know how to get to this, but hopefully you don't.